All right, very good. So, welcome to the class. Can you introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Minh. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I like ice cream and I like chocolate.
Very good. So, here we have, let's go to school. So, can you read this, please?
Yes. All around the world, students go to school. Some students walk to school, and some go by bus or by train. Some students go by bicycle, and some go by car. These students are in the USA. They go to school by bus in the snow in Canada. Some students go to school by sled in India. Some students go to school by rickshaw. How do you go to school?
Well done. Very good. Okay, so in the USA, how do students go to school?
In the USA, students go to school by school bus.
Very good. What about in Canada?
In Canada, students go to school by sled.
Very good. What about in India?
In India, students go to school by rickshaw.
Very good. What about in Vietnam?
In Vietnam, students go to school by motorbike.
Good. So how do you go to school?
I go to school by motorbike.
What time do you go to school?
I go to school at 7 o'clock.
Very good. What time do you come home?
I come home at 5 o'clock.
What's the name of your school?
My school name is Minh.
What grade are you in?
I'm in grade 2.
How many students are in your class?
There is 69 students in my class.
Wow. What's your teacher's name?
My teacher's name is Phu.
Very good. Can you spell teacher?
P.
Teacher. T.
T. E. I. C. H. E. R. Teacher.
Good. Can you spell rickshaw? Rick.
C-K-S-H-A-W.
Good. Can you spell sled?
S-L-E-D.
Good. Can you spell classmate?
C-I-C-L. C-L-A. M-I-T-E-S, classmates.
All right, good. So that's the end of the test. Well done.